in the pea soup fog this morning. The radar says that little dot we're headed right at there. Right there, that's Brett and Dixie. Right there, along the black, anchored there. That other block off to the right, that big dot, is a game and fish, huge boat.
I can see them.
And there's Brett and Dixie coming up out of the fog. If you'll see right, looking right through there, can just barely make them out. I don't know if the camera will pick them up. I can see them out there in front of us. Just make them up now. Kind of fun navigating this way. This is a chart that I'm showing going. So there's no way I'm going to end up on land or in the rock. Got three charts to look at. And the depth indicator to keep us off the rocks. Dixie's out on the thing and they're pulling anchor. I gotta back up from that. Oh my goodness.
One old big old fluke in.
Oh, they're just surrounded by them right now. There where the water's ripping, whether he'll come out or not, but he's there. There he goes. This is a standoff between these two bears. The one to the right has cubs, and she's blocking this big male from coming in. And then I got a little bear off to my right there, but I can't get to keep an eye on him. But this is just standoff city up here. I don't know what sent him off. I think maybe they spotted me, but I'm not sure. Or this little bear across the way. She's going to pull the cubs out. And that other little bear that put it up here, she's not going to be happy about it. And here comes another bear. Gonna have to keep your eyes open here. Close. And the water's pretty shallow. And mom is back out fishing again.
Right here in front of us. Dang, I didn't get the video of it, but I got the photo of it. And the seal.
See the little ones? Did you go into the brush?
Mm-mm.
I don't see her. She did. Oh, there she is. Don't see the cubs though. We were looking at the cub, and here comes the mama. Now she's looking at us. She goes, what are you? Should I be worried? Move your head the other way. There you go. So that was a cub. Oh, that's a cub right there. Huh.
Wow. moved up, and there's a barren shore by us. Went home pretty good. The other bear we were looking at was right over there.
No bears up here now. It was eagles. One was there a little bit ago. We're here. We just burnt garbage and had a fire here. Brent caught a couple fish. And we're sitting on the point. And this is where he caught the fish right out here. The fish are out here jumping and carrying on right now. Right when you talk about it, nothing's happening. Well, there's one chunk. I'd gone to shore for a call of nature here, and this bear right now has worked its way up down the shoreline, but I'd seen these tracks right here when I come in, and so I knew something was fairly close. He's just disappearing up into the brush, so I think he's gone. But when I came in here to shore, I just no more and got out of the boat, looked up there, and there he was looking at me right here, about 20 yards away. And then he ran into these trees right here. I couldn't get the camera out fast enough. And then he just kind of moved to these brush here, and then he headed on down to where he just popped out. He looked like a young, a very young bear. I think it might have been the same bear that came by our boat last night, just before dark. He was moving fast and looked like they do that. They kind of get a hyper thing going when they've been kicked away from their mother, and they just keep moving.